Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and we are back for more Sly Cooper Collection. We're gonna head out with Murray this time, because he has a job to do, apparently. And I had a voice crack just there. We're going spelunking. Ooh, oh, hello. You die now. It's funny, I had a lot of shit to talk about when I first started this. Like, as I was sitting here, waiting, getting everything set up, I was thinking, ooh, I can talk about this, and I can talk about this, and ooh, and I can talk about this too! And now I'm just like, how does words work? Do I have Fist of Flame? Oh, now I remember. I actually went and off-screen, I went and grinded all the coins I need to get all the power-ups that I was missing for now, so I currently have everything, bought like it should be, and, oh, crap, this is a bad way to go. Wait, make it, yeah. Wait, can I still do the bounce? Yeah. Not as awesome as it was before, but... I bought all the power-ups that I hadn't bought yet, so I have them all now. And I'll probably do that for the rest of the missions as well. Every time there's new stuff, I'll just off-screen grind some coins and go and get them.
I know you're a little nervous to see your teacher again, but he's requested that you and I pay him a visit individually.
If it wasn't for the guru, I wouldn't be the Murray you see before you today. Just not too sure he'll be pleased with my progress as a mystic.
What are you talking about? You used the aboriginal ball form to great effect back in Venice. He'll be proud of you.
Maybe, but I lost my temper and got in a fight with Octavio.
To help me? I'm sure the guru is happy to see friends sticking up for each other. Head into this cave. It'll take you right up to it.
Okay, Bentley. Caves ahoy!
Let's go spelunking! I like that word, spelunking. Whee! Go down the slide. You're never too old for slides. Is there anything to say here, Bentley?
Murray, try throwing rocks to destroy those stalagmites. Of course, throwing guards will work too.
Funny, I had the best idea ever just now, and you confirmed it. Wait, what? Break the rock. Thank you. Yeah, you break that rock. Break rocks with rock. Look, another conveniently placed guard. Come here, buddy. Let's see how hard-headed you are. Not very. Sorry, dude. Thought your head was harder than that. Look, conveniently placed platforms for us to climb on. Guard. Hello, guard. Meet rock. Rock, meet guard. I can already tell that they're going to be the best of friends. Oh, no, you don't. And he's scared of heights, too. Poor guy. Whoa, what the hell's all that? Opal dust? Or just dust? I don't know.
Then I'll just bash it in! What's the good of having fists if you can't smack steel doors with them?
It's too thick, even for you. No, to get through, we'll have to overload the pressure in this piston.
You want me to punch it? I could do that!
Use your aboriginal ball form to bounce on top of the piston and smash it down. Build up enough hydraulic pressure, and the door is sure to open.
Piston, beware! You're about to be bounced!
Let's get bouncy, bitches! Can I just belly flop it down? No. Oh, that sucks. Bounce. Bounce! Bouncy. 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 Or bouncy!
Yes!
Yay, door open! Words spoken straight from my heart, Murray. I can tell that you're growing on me. Or, I'm growing on you, maybe? I don't know. This guy's hard-headed than the others. We're gonna take him with us for a little bit. We'll see how far we can take him. Oh, not far! Sorry, dude. My bad. I didn't mean to drop you, it's just kind of, you know, happened. I'm sorry. Fuck!
Another locked door. open this one, you'll need to overload all three pistons at the same time.
This is probably going to take a while because it always freaking does for me. So, initiate fast forward. Okay, I won't bother fast-forwarding that. That was easy. I don't know if they changed it for PS3, but on PS2 it used to take forever to do. Weird. Maybe my reaction time's gotten better or something. I don't know. But I won't bother fast-forwarding that, so you have to just deal with me being quiet. Whoa. Dude's on steroids.
He must be jacked up by that mask of Dark Earth the Guru was warning us about.
Curious. To make the wearer much larger, probably more aggressive too.
I can take him. My righteous quest to see the Guru won't be stopped by some big stupid freak in a mask.
Even if you won, you'd have nowhere to go. The door through has an electric deadbolt. This whole area runs off the same circuit. Even the drills are linked up.
Then I'll throw this clown into the drill.
That might break the circuit. Give it a try.
Yeah, this is doomed to failure. I mean, he's like three times the size of Murray, and Murray's freaking huge. However, I do plan on robbing him of all his money. Short circuit that for me, please. Now get picked up. That's slam. Picked up. This is just a juggling match, really. I mean, the guy doesn't even get a chance to fight back. Oh, now he might. Oh, nope. He's still getting a chance.
Press on to the Guru. He'll have some answers. The door should be unlocked now that the drill circuit is broken.
I see it, Bentley. It's hard to work with that delay thing. It's screwing up timing on me sometimes.
Open up!
Convenient plot element.
My master, the black water now runs clear. I'd like to. I am asking. Oh man. Yeah! I want to join back up with my friends, and we're hoping you'd come along too.
Babaji?
You'd love it in the gang. We have all kinds of fun.
Hata Joba, Hata Finting, Hata Ja.
Miners, gyrocopters. And a mask of Dark Earth? Yeah, that's a lot to deal with. But we'll help you, I promise!
Ooh, da, da.
Thanks, Guru. I'm happy to see you, too.
I don't know about you guys, but I cannot understand a word he is frickin' saying. Job complete! 9%. As always, thanks for watching, folks.